Autopilot Pilots, this is Pete with BananaHobby.com. This is your flight review of the brand new J-Power Cessna 182 Skylane. This thing is just the most scale Cessna 182 Skylane that I've seen in a while. Been working with the guys over there, listening to you guys on the net here, suggesting that you guys wanted a nice scale Cessna, so here it is, guys. So this is coming in here, and we've got these things pretty much ready to ship. This thing is beautiful, guys. This is your scale Cessna 182 Skylane. Wingspan on this particular model is going to be 55.5 inches. So that's a pretty hefty size Cessna 182 here. Just beautiful construction, guys. Overall, still made out of foam, a very, very high density, very, very strong foam. But the scale appearance is just what sets this Cessna apart. As you can see, there's scale lines cutting to the elevator and the ailerons, and the decals come pre-applied. Just a beautiful, beautiful model of a Cessna 182 Skylane here. It's a real treat for me to bring this to you guys. I've had some actual airtime and stick time in one of these quite a few, you know, occasions, and I love flying these things. Flying characteristic on this puppy is going to be just really docile. High speed is going to be really fun, very, very predictable. Just a beautiful flying model. And what's really nice about this, flies on your overall 11.1 volts, 3-cell, 3S lithium polymer pack, okay? The one that comes with it is a 2200. So basically all your little packs that's laying around, that's about 2000 and above. You can put it in here and fly this thing. No power issues, flies wonderful, guys. Battery hatch bay right down here. Ample enough room for up to a 4S 3000 or maybe an 11.1 volt 3S 3000 milliamp. Pretty much right there. ESC everything, brushless ESC already included. Pretty much Dean's Ultra Plug already on there, ready to go here, guys. Beautiful, beautiful scale wheel pants, as you can see. Look at this thing, just gorgeous, guys. Comes with a brushless outrunner. Forgot the KV, but it's really nice. You can see the size of this thing is really hefty. Really beautiful. Just the scale appearance of this thing is wonderful. So this is your basic four-channel still. You got your ailerons, your elevator, your rudder, and your throttle, and a steerable nose wheel. And that pretty much wraps the control surfaces for this Cessna. Wonderful, beautiful, beautiful scale Cessna, guys. I can't wait to give you guys a flight review. So that's what we're out here for. Beautiful, sunny California day. Thanks for checking this out. This is Pete. Thanks for your support. We're going to go ahead and put the Cessna 182 Skylane up in the air. Come check it out at BananaHobby.com. If you want any more information or specs, you can get a hold of me. All right, guys, let's go ahead and fly this Cessna 182 Skylane. Hi, pilot. That was your flight review of the brand new J-Power Cessna 182 Skylane. Tell me that was not just the most fun that you could have with the aircraft. My goodness, this thing flies so nice. Just a beautiful construction. Flight characteristics, amazing. It slows down so nice. Anybody can handle one of these things. Wow, I love this thing. It's just beautiful too. Just a two packages available as a ready to fly, which will come with a 2200 11.1 volt 3-cell lithium polymer pack with a balance tab ready to go there. Or you can get it without the transmitter and the receiver as a plug and play package as well. This is my test version, so I did fly it on my own radio gear. They did not send me any radio gear, so I did use my own. But if you get the ready to fly, it will come with the 72 megahertz radio transmitter and receiver with it as well. This thing's gorgeous, guys. For you guys that are transporting it, 55 and a half inches, two bolts right here, and one bolt on each wing strut. Wings come right off, guys. So this is easily transportable. Carbon fiber wing spar, you're ready to go. All right, guys, once more, the J-Power Cessna 182 Skylane scale, beautiful bird. Come check it out at bananahobby.com. You got any questions? Get a hold of me, shoot me an email or anything like that, and I'll get back to you. Thanks for checking out this flight review. We'll see you guys another day with another flight review in the beautiful California sun.